one thing that's been overlooked with the Niners, obviously with Garoppolo coming off his game and the Niners' run game, has been the play of their defensive front. Let's look at their front six, because they play a lot of nickel, as most teams do. Their front six over the last 5-6 weeks has played as well as any front six in the game. And they got Dre Greenlaw back this past week, and he looked like he was shot out of a cannon.